So you know that closed captioning your video is the right thing to do for any number of reasons, but the question is, what's the best way to do it without spending a lot of money? So in this video, I am going to talk about that. So we're going to look at three different ways to handle closed captions for your videos. The first one is going out and using the service Rev.com, which is great. It costs $1.25 a minute. So if you've got a short video, maybe less than 10 minutes or so, and you're looking at $10, that's not too much skin off your back. So if you're like me, small video, really easy. Run it through Rev. I've got a video about that up here, and that will really easily just do it all for you. And their accuracy is something like 99%. So this first option doesn't take much time at all. You'll just head over to rev.com, place new order, choose captions, and then choose your file here. You can connect up your YouTube channel. I've got information on that in another video. Find the file you want to close caption, add it to your cart. It will calculate out how much you need to pay for this. And you can see that it's going to be delivered within 2 hours. And here you can see that it will be automatically sent back to YouTube. So you'll just click checkout, add your credit card information, and 2 hours from now or less, that will be in your YouTube video. So you can see that took, what, 30 seconds? So the second and third option that I'll talk about today are really about using computers to do most of the work for you and then finishing it up yourself. Now, of course, you could type the whole thing in yourself, or you could upload your script if you were working from a script, but I'm not going to talk so much about that. I'm going to talk about really comparing those last two options and see which one. One of them's free, one of them costs a quarter a minute. Is it worth that extra quarter is the question I have. So let's start with the option that costs a quarter, and that is rev.com. So you'll come over here, and I'm going to log into my Rev account. And I'm going to head over to place a new order, and I'm going to choose an automated transcription. And I can just use a public URL address. So here's the YouTube video that we're going to be working with. You can see that it's unlisted here. It needs to be unlisted or public. It can't be private or scheduled. And then we're going to go here and copy this link, head back to Rev, and paste a URL. And you can paste multiple URLs, but we're going to paste that one. Click Add. And then just click You're Finished. And you can see it estimates that it'll take 5 minutes for this 2 minute long video, and it's gonna cost us 50 cents. So let's check out. And when this is complete, we will get an email saying that it's ready. You can also go over here and go to order history, and you'll see here that it's in progress. And when it's done, this will say complete. So after a few minutes, you see that it is complete, and you can click on the order number here and then view and edit. And this will give you a spot where you can make any changes that you need to make to the text to make sure it is all correct. So let's take a look at making these changes. So one of the things I really like about Rev is that it does point out the things that it thinks you need to pay the most attention to by highlighting them. It did miss a couple of capitalizations, but it got most of the punctuation right. It over punctuated one area, and I had to remove a period and put in a comma. But it was pretty quick to go through here and make these changes. So that took about 2.5 minutes for just under 2 minutes of video. And that was probably a little bit longer than normal because we did have a number of things that needed to be capitalized. So once you've completed that, click the download button, and then you get to decide what format you want. So you can choose captions, SRT, export that. And then you can head over to YouTube to upload those subtitles. And it's going to be with timing because you just chose the format of SRT. And then just click Save. But let's say you didn't want to spend the quarter per minute. You wanted to see what it was like if you did it for free. So you'd head over here to that More Options tab on your video. You'll see English by YouTube automatic. Click on the three dots and then click Edit. And this interface may change a little bit. YouTube's been updating things. And you can see here what they have put in, and it looks pretty good. So to fix it up, you'll head up to the upper right and click on Edit. And you'll see this turns black instead of gray. And then you can go through. What I do is just go through and read this. If there's any questions, you can play it down here. But I'm going to give this a try. So while I'm making these corrections, now would be a great time for you to push the subscribe button and the little bell icon so that you get notifications of future videos on this channel. Thanks much. Okay, you can see here that I have to do a lot of capitalization and punctuation, and this ended up taking me about 4.5 minutes. So about 2 minutes, a little more than 2 minutes of work here for every minute of finished video. And when you're complete, just save changes and you will see it show up listed here. So the choice is really up to you. If you've got more money than time, Rev.com, really quick, took about 30 seconds to get a video through that system, and heading over to our website about 2 hours later when they are finished with the manual closed captioning. The second option, Rev.com's automatic transcription, took us a little bit more time, cost us 50 cents, but was quicker than the final option, which was YouTube. Just this was free, but it took about 45 seconds more per minute of finished video. So if you have a 10-minute video, you've got to multiply that 45 seconds times the 10 minutes, and that's going to be the extra time over using the automated transcriptions from Rev because they're higher quality. So completely up to you which one is right for you. And you can also decide how much detail your clients need and how many mistakes are okay to be in your captions. So you might be able to get away with Rev.com's automated captions and just putting them up with a couple of mistakes inside. Once again, completely up to you. So if you enjoyed this video, I would love it if you subscribe to this channel or check out another video, this one about Rev.com down here.